up a web server in a programmable module Siemens LOGO. Hello dear friends. In this video we will look at the possibilities of remote control over the network of the compact LOGO controller. Siemens, you can remotely control the LOGO module from a smartphone or computer via the web server system, which is integrated into the LOGO Soft Comfort software from version 8. Web server is simple and does not require knowledge of HTML programming. Web server offers several ready-made screens for remote control. This is the main module display and the TD text panel display. Using the web server screens, you can remotely monitor and change text messages and control program parameters of the LOGO module. Let's create a control program in LOGO Soft Comfort for testing in the web server environment for remote control. So we will test the counter function. The output will be the Q1 light bulb. The control buttons will be the key controller cursors. For each upward click of the cursor, the counter will increase its current value by 1. Pressing the key cursor down will reset the counter to 0. The counting direction will be determined by the M1 flag, and the value of the counter parameters will be displayed in a text message, which will be constantly turned on. The output of the text message will be X1, and accordingly, we will make a text message for the light bulb. Copy the message block. When the light bulb is turned on, the message, Q1, will appear on the screen. It must be remembered that basic information during remote control is transmitted using text messages from the LOGO and TD text panel. To display parameters in a message, you need to select a function, paste the function parameter into the specified location in the message field, or drag it to make the text message available in the web server environment. Check the Web North box in the text message for light bulb Q1. It is necessary to indicate that we will use text messages in the web server environment. We only have the main module. Let's display the parameters on a text message. The parameters will be the current counter value. Let's separate out the counter function and the current counter value. Additionally, we will have two more parameters, the on parameter and the off parameter. Let's set the on parameter and the off parameter. It is necessary to indicate that the message is used in the web server environment. Now you need to load the controller. Web server settings are made before loading the project into the LOGO module. Go to the Tools, Transfer tab and select Access Control. The web server configuration window appears in the Access Control setting tab. Check the box that allows the server to work. Allow web server access. Enter a new password and click Apply. Select Tools, select Access Control. After confirmation, the project is loaded into the module. So, enter the web server access password. I'm not entirely happy with the short password. Pressed Apple and entered run mode. Now we opened the browser. A blank page. Entered the IP address, 192. I already had it entered. Enter the password and confirm. Web server offers several ready-made screens for remote control. These include the main module screen, the text panel screen, and the variable screen. Allowed parameters can be changed directly on the screen and assigned new values. This is a screen with a description of the controller. Let's start entering variables from the output, output Q1, and, accordingly, you can select any other variable. Let's choose a flag with which we will change the direction of counting. Select the cursor keys key up. For each press, the count value will increase. Using the down cursor, key down, We will reset the current value to 0. Let's see how this system works. Let's turn off the flag. So, to turn on the cursors, you need to press the ESC button. For each press of key up, the counter will change its current value by 1. As soon as the count value exceeds the value 6, the Q1 light will turn on. The 9th time you press the key up button, the light will turn off, since the shutdown parameter is 9. And now the current account value will constantly increase. In order to count in the opposite direction, you need to enable the flag variable. We turn on M1 and now for each press up key up, the current counter value will decrease by 1. And as soon as the value is less than 9, the light will turn on. And as soon as the count value is less than 6, the light turns off. Let's try changing the parameters of the on counter. So, select the on parameter and enter a new value. Let it be 4. Turn on the cursors, press the cursor up key up, 3, 4, the light comes on. 5, 6, 7, 8, the light turned off. Now the counter is counting up.